What's up, guys? Today it's gonna be a normal video. So basically I have fun making these movies things because like I like acting. Like acting is, I might be an actor when I grow up. So like, what do you think? Should I probably make more of these, or like, I mean, like, should I mean, guys, y'all literally, I don't really know what to expect in the future. All I expect is that, well, I don't really expect much, because like, this is a crazy world out there. I mean, like, got a big TV, but like, I got a Samsung TV, and like, I'm going to be playing, Dying Light, and my phone crashed. Okay, let's play this. 18 minutes, guys. 18 more minutes. I got Grand Theft Auto here. We're gonna be, we're not gonna be playing this. We're gonna be playing Miles Morales. Two separate discs. Good in Grand Theft Auto. Okay, now it's loading. And now it's gonna. And I got two controllers too. This is the one I'm using right now, and I'm not using that one. I got a Mountain Dew drink. And yeah, we're gonna be playing. It feels so weird not like, it feels so weird just doing videos again on YouTube. I quit. I literally quit YouTube for just a while, and then I come back. I mean, I know the description, I know my bio on my YouTube channel says I might quit for several reasons, but I've been posting. So just, I mean, like, no copyright. I think it's copyright. No. I feel like I'm gonna get copyrighted and this video is gonna get shut down. But there's it. Your video gets shut down if you're on TikTok. I mean, I know I post a lot of Miles Morales, but like, it just, it's my favorite game right now. So, except from Roblox, Dying Light, blah, blah, blah. Oh, I got a, I got a Fight Roxxon. Bye-bye. Got him. You're dumb. Ooh.
So peaceful.
Dang it. How can I get to him? Good night.
Thank you. that's not all.
Okay.
Let's see if there's some rocks under my computer before I head out. Exits to the office.
Where's the underground cache?
Hey, Rockstar. If there is a room going around that new form makes our people sick. But come on, guys. Of course that's not happening. If it were, we would take care of you. Without you, nothing gets known. No new form, no plaza, and no future. I gotta tell you guys, that future right now is at risk. So before you decide to spread what's really just a malicious lie, think about it. Nicole, remember, we're here for you.
Man, Krieger was a smooth one. Wonder how that's working out for him in the prison yard. Thanks for your help in there. Fighting rock sounds no joke.
Oh, no. The underground made it their favorite pastime.
True.
Seriously, though, what kind of a friend would I be if I didn't help shut down the occasional toxic nuclear reactor?
Well, so basically, maybe I'm gonna see you later. I don't know. Well, see ya.